Welcome to a tutorial on creating an Apple ID without using a credit card. Apple don't exactly make it easy to do this. They really want your credit card info. As you can see, when you try and create a new Apple ID from the settings of your iPhone, there is no way past but to enter credit card info to proceed. Here is a trick on how to create your Apple ID without having to enter credit card info. First, make sure you are not currently logged into any Apple ID. Now open the App Store. Go onto any app and try to download it. As you can see, a pop-up will appear asking you to log in or create a new account. Click on Create New Apple ID. This will now open the account creation form that is similar to the one we saw earlier. So enter your info here, make sure to use a real email, because you will be sent a verification code. Now this time on the payment method page, there will be an option to select no credit card. You will still need to enter a street address, city address and enter a phone number to continue. Once you have done that, you will be sent a verification code to your email address. Locate it, copy your code, and then go back to the registration page and paste it in. Your Apple ID will now be created and you are free to download apps and whatever else you need to do. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials.